straight out the parcel. Easy pass. Are too wide. If you bring your bottom hand up a bit, you'll get more speed.
Oh.
You get more power.
Like here?
No. Shoulder width apart. Shoulder width. Yeah. So I look at the passer and I try to square up to it so that the pass is totally perpendicular. And then I also have to make sure that I hit it in the middle. You know what I mean by perpendicular? Perpendicular, this is actually like 10 degrees off because it goes like this and then boing, even if it hits in the middle, it'll still go over there. I've got to bring it over here. Now it's a perfect 90 degree angle. Passer, that would be perpendicular. What you had was about 10 degrees off like that. And so it would go bang, bang like that. So you got to figure out that angle first. Elevating a little bit because you're opening up the blade like that,
yeah.
Which is a good saucer pass. I like that first one, but to keep it nice and flat, you have to get like this.
Keep the blade like this?
Yeah, as much as you can. So I even, to do that, I even have my arms away from me like this when I'm passing. That helps me cup it, having my arms out. You're also holding your stick down in the middle again. You gotta hold it up like that. Turn. hit three and then we'll go.